Hello everyone, my name is Nomus and welcome back to another episode of State of Decay. We are at the church, I was about to say the farm. We're going to go to the farm today to confront the Wilkersons about the bandit situation. And I'm just pondering whether we should continue on with Ed or maybe switch back to Marcus. It's been a while since we've played with Marcus, so I'm kind of tempted to switch back to him. Just going to drop off some of these materials that Ed's been holding on to. And let's see if we can find where Marcus is at. Hello, Marcus. Are you sleeping? Marcus? No, you're not Marcus. Marcus? Hey, Marcus. Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey. Wakey. Wakey, wakey. No? Okay. I guess we have to,
Hey.
Can I use you? Switch to Karen Tolbert and let Ed rest. Okay, can I switch? I'm beat. Oh, cool. We're a new person. We're Karen now. Alright, mission, accusations. That's what we're doing right now. Okay. So, back out to the Wilkerson farm. Hopefully we can get there a little bit quicker this time. Who is even this person? I don't even know everyone's names, guys. Oh, where'd that person go? Confusion. Okay, let's stock up here. She's got a frying pan. We can do better than that. Alright, stock the frying pan in there. And we don't have a better bag. I guess she's got a good bag already. Large backpack. Okay. Let's take... What should we take, guys? We've got... We can take pretty much anything we want. Let's take the pipe threader. Yeah. Let's take that with us. Kill some zombies with that. And let's take some snacks. Where do we find snacks? Take 3 snacks, 3 meds. And... Let's take a Molotov. Let's do that. Another night episode. Seems to alternate between episodes. Is there anything else we want to do? I don't think so. Alright. Pop that open. Do we still have some stuff in here? Yeah, we still have a crowbar in there. Great. Alright, let's go.
I'm headed out.
Okay. We're headed out.
Watch yourself out there.
Oh god, this car again. It's been a few days since I last played. Oh god. So.
People are starting to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get the chance.
Excuse me. We want to go this way, right? I think so. Alright, one sec. I gotta check the map before I get lost again. Alright, so it's going to be our next left then. Okay. Next left, down the dirt road. Try not to crash. Oh, that was the dirt road there. Excuse me. I just went flying. Horde, horde, horde. Going through the horde. I don't want to bang up my car too much. Here we go. The wide open road. Let's see what these guys have to say for themselves. Now, this car sounds beefy. Attracting all the people. Too bad there isn't a radio. Listen to some music. Make the turn. Don't flip the car. Excellent. Okay. And I don't see any hordes. Looks like we're okay. A little bit of that action. Hot coffee is available at the Grange. Where the hell is the Grange? Is that at the church? Is that part of our base? Alright. Let's talk to these guys. Hello, Mr. Wilkerson. I don't remember your names. Job?
Talk to the boys if you're looking for a trade. I'm busy here.
I have some questions for you. I'm just here to trade. Oh, we can trade? Cool. I got some questions. Walk with Job.
You've been hearing some rumors on the CB. People out looking for supplies, getting robbed.
Can we walk?
I see. And you're the law on this matter, are you?
Hell yeah.
More like a concerned citizen.
Well, your concern is noted. But we haven't had any problems here. We look after our own.
And you wouldn't know anything about this, would you?
Take a walk with me, will you? Let me see if I can't explain how things are. Funny thing about people.
Let's do it.
They don't much like to challenge their assumptions. Now, me and my brother, we done pretty well for ourselves in all this. Other folks see that, and, well, it is in the character of very few men to honor, without envy, a friend who has prospered. Aeschylus said that. And an envious man is a man who will spread rumors about his neighbors.
Right. Because normally, gun-running moonshiners are such upstanding citizens.
Because we're businessmen. It's all about seeing the long game. Rob a man, and he'll give you what he's got in his pockets. You sell him what he wants, though, what he needs, and he'll keep on coming back to give you everything he has.
Did Aeschylus say that, too?
Here, let's ask Mickey.
Let's go ask Mickey. So they are the bandits. Mickey!
Mickey!
Explain yourself.
Our friend here's curious if we've been stealing from our fellow survivors. Seems there are rumors to that effect.
Or maybe they're not the bandits.
Shit. If we was, wouldn't be anybody to spread no rumors.
Never mind.
See? Nothing to it. Now why don't you run along, and if we hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Alright. Are we friends? Are we friends then, Mr. Wilkerson's, Mr. Job, and whatever your other name was? Alright, come out. Let's jump on down the hill. Okay, so that's all there is to that mission, I guess. We got a lookout up here. Let's go to the lookout.
So damn tired.
Man, we weren't even running for that long. You are out of shape, ma'am. You are out of shape. Alright. Is there a ladder here? Where's the ladder? Other side. Let's see what we can see up here. Climb faster. Climb faster. Get up there, ma'am. Okay. We
Made
got...
it. Gonna look around now.
Zombie horde, okay. Another zombie
damn,
horde.
A there's a freak.
SWAT zombie? God damn.
There's a freak.
What the hell is SWAT zombies? Those do not sound friendly. The Enclave. Okay, so there's not much to see up here. Just zombies.
Looks
an orchard.
Like that's all there is to see.
Oh, maybe we can get some food from the orchard. Let's check it out. Alright, but there was a... No, go down. Get off the ladder. There was a horde over here, right? Alright, the orchard's over this way. Let's check out the orchard.
Hey, come here.
Nope, wrong button. Apples, give me apples. No, I can only search the highlighted portions. Like this? Yes. Let's see what we can find. I assume it's gonna be food. We got a zombie behind us. I see the dot. Several pints of honey. Okay, we'll take that. Put that in the car.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
And we'll take a branch. Okay. Let's check this one out. Give me the option to. Oh, damn camera. Where's that zombie? It's back there somewhere. More honey. Okay. A hoe.
Fucking sweet.
Fucking sweet. Alright, let's run this back to the car. hold right and tap right button to drop the drug sacks. Okay, well, I want to take these to the car. But there is a horde right by our car. Alright. At least dawn is coming. We gotta sneak around this group. Get to the car without them seeing us. Alright, they've turned around. That's good. We got some honey, guys. Some sweet treats for everyone. Alright, just keep going that way, guys. Keep moving that way. Oh my god. There's one coming right for us. If he sees us, they're probably all gonna see us. So let's just hide in this bush for a second. Yeah, we're hidden. Wait till that whore gets a little bit further away. Okay. Crouch. Slowly, slowly. Yeah, okay. Access the trunk. This guy's gonna see us. No? Oh, calm down, buddy. Don't need you making a big scene. There we go. I kind of want to just bring the car back to get that other rucksack. Maybe it'll just be quicker to go get it ourselves. Oh! Gotta love those executions. Alright, let's grab this last rucksack. And I had another comment in the last episode that we should... Not that one? Where is it? This one? When we're dropping stuff off, we should be able to just back up the car into the parking spot and it should just auto-unload. So, we're gonna try that this time around. Alright, that horde has definitely moved off now, that's good. Just throw this in the back here. Stash that. Alright. Hop in. Go run this horde down. Out of my way. You got...
Did you find anything out?
Oh,
Joe God. Denied it, but I'm pretty sure they know something about it at least.
Perfect. Our friends and neighbors. What should we do?
I think for now we just tell our runners to stay extra sharp. We don't want to antagonize the lookers until we don't have to.
All right, I'll let everybody know. You watch yourself out there too.
Will do. All right, so they're apparently saying that they aren't the bandits. Man, there's a lot of hordes. Denial. Minus 15 trust, community reputation improved. Alright, let's just get home. Another lookout spot there. Maybe we should hit up some more lookout spots. Woo! Jesus!
Citizens of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the army for autopsy.
To the army. Alright, how do we get back? I need to figure out... Alright, this way. Still don't know this place quite perfect yet. Let's see if we can get this stuff dropped off easily. Whoa, what is that? What is that? Is it just like a burning pit or something? We'll check that out later. I don't know what that is.
How's it going?
Heads up!
Okay, so this is the parking spot. I guess I just haven't been...
Found this while I was at.
Just haven't been parking. Okay. Supply run, resources delivered, resources gained, Food storage, stockpile maximum exceeded. Okay. Excuse me. Let's take a look here. What do we got? Any missions? There's one mission here. Zombie infestation. Let's clear them out. Before we do that, I want to try and set up an outpost.
Say, you want to see just about the coolest way to kill Zeds ever?
Maybe in a little bit. Artillery spotting, eyes in the sky. That actually sounds like a pretty fun mission. But I do want to... I've been putting off making an outpost for a while, so... Let's set up an outpost right at the bottom of the hill. Come down here. Alright. Sounds like there's zombies in here. Oh yeah. Ready to chomp us. Close that, and I guess to set up an outpost, we can't take everything from the building. We gotta, oh god, gotta leave some stuff. At least one thing. Stop biting me. Oh yeah.
I got nothing left.
Level 2 fighting. All right, finish this one, and then we'll eat some snacks. Let's eat some snacks. Get some energy back. Okay, so let's finish searching this place. Oh! What's that? Oh! 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 That's a feral zombie. Hey! I knew you were here! Oh, die already. Jesus Christ. Alright, close the door. Close that door. No, I want to go in. Oh. One sec, guys. Boom. Alright. Let's make this an outpost. Sometimes I have trouble. There we go. Closing the door. Got two more rooms to search here. Oh, I hear someone. Oh, just a blind swing. Alright. Got him.
Clear.
Okay, let's search this place. Search it and make it an outpost. Quickly.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Yeah, it was a risk. So was this. Ooh, okay. Another large backpack. Okay, we'll take that.
I'd like to see more of that.
Pistol we'll take. We're encumbered. Let's call someone to pick this up.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
San Ranas.
They'll be on their way soon.
Let's see what's in here. Food jars. So if I set up a break open hold. Oh, let me just try this. Oh, cool. So we can get more stuff that way too. Okay. Alright, so there should still be some stuff here, right? Now, how do we make a set up a base here, guys? Facility information.
I'm in position. Yeah. I'll start taking inventory.
Hey, Marcus. How do we do this, guys? I know I've seen the option before somewhere. Where am I going? Do I need to go into one of these things? Come on, here we go. Alright, search this.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Are only certain buildings able to turn in? Fucking sweet. Radio home using D-pad down to create an outpost. So here we go. Establish outpost. Construction advice. Quentin Barnes completes current build and upgrade facility actions. All right, let's do an outpost here.
This is a good location.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Does this move the whole outpost one? Traps ready. All right. So what have we just done? What did we just do here? Okay, now we have this supply locker. Are they? Okay, so I can drop. Are they moving now from the church to here?
Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
Sure thing.
Happy to help.
No, never mind. It's stupid.
Huh?
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little plastic thing with cartoon fish on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something of his. No, forget it. It's stupid. It's
way
too risky.
Do that.
I'm sorry I brought it up.
We can do it. Don't worry. Lily is realizing how much she's lost. Hello? Oh.
I got nothing left.
Hey. Hey there. Hee hee hee. You are a fat guy. Alright, well let's not get tangled up with him.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
What's not gonna hold out? Alright, so we have an outpost there. Should we go set up another outpost somewhere? I don't know, where should we go? Where else should we go?
Coming home now.
Let's set one up.
In accordance with the new laws, all citizens sheltering at the courthouse are required to turn in any and all
where should we go?
Supplies found to the designated supply.
Eyes in the sky. Let's go to this.
Failure to do so will result in docking of rations, imprisonment, or expulsion.
Let's check this out. This is the army mission. We'll do this and then we'll end the episode.
Find yourself a good spot to get a bird's eye view.
Okay. Can do. Hey, sir. Boom. Gotta love it. Okay, let's hop in here.
So damn tired.
Well, you just are out of shape, girl. I'm gonna push you. Get up to a bird's eye view. Do as the army says. You can have a snack in a second. Can I eat one while climbing? No. Look for zombie hordes. Okay, I see one right now, actually. Alright.
You see a horde?
Sing out. I see him.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. We got a horde on our hands.
Oh yeah, blow him up. Oh, blow him up. Oh, nice. Cool.
If anything survived that, you got bigger problems.
Yeah. Anything else? What's this? Just a house. Horde. Oh. We don't have
cover, folks.
We don't have a view. We won't be able to see the destruction. Cool. Okay. I guess that,
done. Tell Eric he owes us.
That's it. Cool, guys. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. We'll pick up next time around. I think we'll make another outpost. And what else should we do? Leave me some comments. What else should we do in the coming episodes here? We'll set up another couple of outposts, I think. Do a couple more missions, as always. Thanks a lot for watching, though, guys. If you enjoyed, hit that like button.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there.
Feel free to subscribe.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
And until next time, I'll talk to you all later.
If we hear anything, you'll be the first one.
I got nothing left.